Unfortunately, he's also more independent. I can escape his aggressive clanmates by exploring further from the But the toughest part of his life is still on the horizon. Instinct will soon compel him to leave to search for a mate from another clan. If he's not killed for intruding on rival territory, he'll still have
get him, Zoe!
Into a new clan.
Get him!
His rank will be strong. Like the adult males of his own clan, he'll become submissive to the new clan's females. Unprovoked attacks and exclusion from kills will be common. It's a hard life, but life without a clan is even harder. Alone, he may struggle for food.